Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on saving TikTok draft videos to your phone's gallery. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the TikTok app and go to your profile, and then tap on the Drafts tab on the left here. Then tap on the draft you would like to save to your camera gallery. You can't save a draft without posting it to TikTok first, but you can post it privately so that no one but you will be able to see it. On the posting screen, tap Who can watch this video and select Only me. Scroll down to the bottom of the options and select More options. Switch on the toggle to the right of Save to Device. When on, it will be green. Double check that it says Only me after Who can watch this video, and then post the video like normal. Go to your phone's gallery and make sure the video is saved there. If you go to your TikTok profile, you can see your private video by tapping the padlock icon. You can see here that the video is private. Tap on the three dots button in the bottom right. If your video didn't save to your camera roll, you can tap Save here to save it. Swipe from right to left on the menu bar, and then tap Delete and delete again on the pop-up to delete your video from TikTok. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more TikTok tips and tricks.